Mr. Verlina and Mr. Mortimer. On behalf of Cornwall Connacht, I would like to congratulate both teams for the fine sporting game today. And congratulations to Mayo on winning in the Giants. Congratulations to Galway, and I know well that they will perhaps do what they've done before, come stronger again in the backdoor system, and who knows, they might be in the All Ireland final with Mayo as a later today. On an occasion like this, ladies and gentlemen, it is important for us to thank everybody that has supported Connacht as well over the past year and indeed many years. We're very proud of our sponsors, and we thank you most sincerely, the sponsors at national level, and Connacht and indeed down at Connacht as well, because without them, it would not be possible for Connacht as well to continue the high standards that they have at the moment. I would also like to thank the referee, the linesman and the umpire. It's a good job for us today. The GRD, who arrested everybody here for the stadium today, and I have no doubt they will do the same thing on your way home. And I would like to ask you to be exceptionally careful on your way home, because we hope to have you and all the spectators supporting your teams later on next week and the week afterwards. So be careful on the way home.
Oh, man. So good, yeah.